good morning, guys. I'm glad you're all here. Thank you for joining me. The peak of the Geminid meteor shower will be tonight. December 14th has been ongoing since December 4th, and it will continue until December 17th. This is supposed to be one of the best meteor showers to watch. So if you can, get out the lawn chairs and watch for the meteor shower. Last night, about 5 p.m. local time, there was 13 reports of seeing a large meteor, a fireball, British Columbia, Oregon, and Washington. There is a video on AMS, and I found one on Twitter of the meteor. This image here is from a dash cam. It's right there, that little dot. Kind of hard to see with the street lights. It got a little bit bigger before it exploded, and there was sound. People actually heard the explosion. There's also another video on AMS as the meteor passed over and made nighttime into day. This is the shadow as it moved across, and the roof edge lit up. Now on Twitter, Ministries of Canada said that any fragments could have ended up in the ocean because of the trajectory. But I really have my doubts about that because of the trajectory of the fireball. Here you can see Gulf Islands. Just about everybody said the color was orange. And this report here says loud rumble like an explosion or thunder. Another report from British Columbia said a loud boom 3 to 5 minutes after the observation. Now this person said it was light green, but the boom was long loud. Another report from British Columbia, Maya. The color was orange, green, blue, and white. Shh, like a burning sparkler. That must have been the sound that they thought they heard. They also said that there was a boom with a rumble, very loud, approximately 2 minutes later. The Geminid meteor shower is probably from the asteroid 3200 Pathion. It was discovered in 1983. Here on Wikimedia, they have an image of it. And they also have a track of its orbit. Now, this is from showing 2018 and 2019. I'll start it over there. There it was in 2017. And it makes its orbit by Earth. You can see that right there. And they got another image, a video of it. So I thought that was pretty interesting, where this meteor shower actually comes from. So the peak of it will be tonight. If you get a chance to get out, get your lawn chairs away from light pollution. And you just don't know, you might see something quite spectacular tonight. So what are your thoughts? Are you going to be out there tonight? Please put those comments down below. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you very much for your support and subscribing. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. Merry Christmas.